In Sevier County, a judge denies a death row inmate's request for more testing of evidence. Stacy Johnson was convicted in the murder of Carol Heath in 1993. Johnson was tried twice and found guilty both times. The Arkansas Supreme Court granted a stay of execution in April of 2017. Johnson petitioned for new DNA testing and this month was denied by a circuit judge. Prosecutors call this a delay tactic and expect Johnson to appeal this latest ruling to the state Supreme Court.